is it getting better all the time? Yes, it is. The Lord said to them, let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. The Lord came.
Yes, sir.
Presented himself as a man. So he wanted to remind them, if you believe in God, believe in me. And he went on to talk about his father's house. He wanted to let them know that there is a place for you. You can't fail. There's a mansion being built for you. I'll see you through. I'll get you there. The reason being, the Lord had said to Peter, you're going to deny me. Mm-hmm. And all of the disciples heard that. And he was the apostolic leader. You mean he's going to fail? Judas had just defected, sold him for 30 pieces of silver. But he said, let not your heart be troubled. Regardless of what may be going on, I got a mention for you. I'm leaving, but I'm coming again to receive you on my side. That where I am, there you should be also. Regardless to what may be going on with you now. He only brought us here so we can see him better. He doesn't want you to doubt him. He simply wants you to know that whatever situation may come, I got a mention for you. You're going to be all right. Thank you, Jesus. You're going to make it. You can count yourself as having already made it. Because whom he foreknew, he also predestined. God is working some stuff. Glory to God. I said he's working some stuff. He's taking you through this so you can have a testimony. You don't have no testimony. You don't have nothing to talk about. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. The Lord knows how. See us through. But he said, if I go, prepare a place for you. And I will come again. And I will receive you unto myself that where I am, there you may be also. Isn't that good, Joe? Yes, you're going to be there with me. I'm leaving you for it. And it seems like God leaves us sometime. Seems like there's no help. Seems like I'm all alone. But you're never alone. God is always with you. I said, he'll never leave you. Thank you for it, Jesus. Thank you for it, Jesus. I know today we are celebrating He's hanging on the cross, but saints of God, he chosen you in him before the foundation of the world. So you are special. You are somebody that God saw down the road a long, long time ago. Even before your mama knew you, the Lord knew you. He knew your name. You didn't stump your foot and fall in here. He brought you. I said he brought you. And he said, I'll never leave you. Neither will I forsake you.
We just want everything to be smooth.
that the Lord will take you through something. So you have a testimony. And every testimony requires a test.
That's right. That's right.
And if you have no test, you have no testimony. Well, Pastor, you know, I've been faithful in church. And I've been coming faithfully. And I've been paying my tithe. But the Lord has to shake us sometimes. You don't want to be shook. But if you want another testimony, you got to be shook. Just like that, we got to be shook.
Pay your bills for you.
I don't mean just prayers like that now. I'm talking about when you trust him, when you serve him. The Lord said, I'll pay your bills. Thank you, shout hallelujah. Don't depend on that fellow who promised this, that, and the other. They can't do nothing. But the God that we serve, he deserves to be praised. He blessed me and brought me. He told me that if I could just only believe, I'll see his glory. I'm gonna give him praise. I'm gonna give him glory. I'm gonna let him know I appreciate you, Lord. You didn't bring me this far to leave me. One writer said that I'm confident in this version. He who started a good work in you will perform it until the day of Jesus Christ. I'm gonna get you there. I'm gonna get you there. I said I'm gonna get you there. I'm gonna give you praise. I'm gonna give you glory. I'm gonna magnify you. I'm gonna keep my praise. Regardless of what happens to me, I'm gonna keep my praise. Shout hallelujah. I'm gonna continue to praise God. That's what he wants me to do. That's what he wants me to do. There's a song who said that I am. Praise is who I am. Praise is what I do. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Complaining is not what I do. Praise is what I do. Praise is who I am. Tell him thank you, hallelujah. Let me feel like let's get on my feet and give him some praise.
Glory to God. Glory to God.
Special in the eyes of God. I said, you are special. You are special in the eyes of God. That's what he said. You are a chosen generation. You are a royal priesthood. You are a holy nation. You are peculiar. That you show forth the praises of him who has called you out of darkness into his marvelous light. So we've been called. We've been called to magnify. Well, the pastor can't do it like he used to, but do it the best you can. And if they do nothing but wave, let me see a hand waving in the house. Give him just the best praise you can. Stop me from praising God. prison underneath my sickness.
He got so excited, he passed out his clothes.